Let's make a 3D printed airsoft suppressor. First off, we make our CAD model and it came out looking pretty sweet. We go ahead and throw that into Cura, we slice it, and it is on the 3D printer. 2.5 hours later and it is done and looking pretty amazing. We go ahead and thread it onto our gun and it just fits perfectly. So the only thing left to do now is shoot it.